Welcome to NAB 2012. I'm Jay Tyler, here to introduce you to the brand new Wheatstone LX24, the world's first fully modular IP control surface. And it features four programmable outputs, program audition, auxiliary offline, individual bus minus from every single channel, four internal mix minuses, programmable buttons, traditional AB inputs, also with a touch of the select button, it gives you access to thousands of inputs and outputs in your Wheatnet IP system. The LX24 also has a direct talkback on every single module. It's got a comprehensive monitor section. It's got 4 meters for program, audition, auxiliary, offline. It also has an overload indicator for the audio in case the levels are too hot. In addition to the programmable buttons, we have a boatload of soft keys here used for salvos, macros, or building things like intercom functions. Since this is based on Wheatnet IP, it's just a control surface. All the audio and all the mixing is actually handled outside the control surface in the rack mount engine and input and output blades for our entire system. The LX24 also touts our automation interface. The LX is actually an IP control surface, so popular automation systems such as NextGen, Enco, Wide Orbit, Media Touch can control the console directly, or they can actually pull the console to see what sources are on air on which outputs at which level for conditional switching. Wheatstone's actually taken a different turn this year with the monitor section, and we got away from the rotary encoders on the headphone and control room monitors, and what we're using is we're actually using linear faders now for long life. Every single fader on this console is a Penning & Giles fader. It also touts 4 aux sends with individual level control, and because it's part of the Wheatstone IP system, any channel can be any source in the system, pulling up a set button and spinning the rotary encoder, and that'll give you access to thousands of inputs or outputs within the Wheatnet IP audio control system. Please visit us at wheatstone.com to get more information on the LX24 control surface.